So now come to compressible and incompressible flow. Compressible and incompressible flow. So this type of flow is more important in engineering, the fluid engineering, etc. So in a compressible flow, in a compressible flow, the density of the fluid varies with position and time but in an incompressible flow, the fluid density is constant everywhere and every time. So compressible flow implies dou rho by dou t or dou rho by dou t both non-zero, both not equal to zero. Whereas incompressible flow, dou rho by dou t is equal to dou rho by dou x is equal to zero. Every time they are zero, rho is density, where rho is the density of the liquid. Density of the liquid.